Friends, in this particular part, I'm going to discuss more about network or graphs with respect to directions and orders for edges and vertices. Now, here you would see that, first of all, have a look at these two particular images which are there in front of you. Now, look very carefully and note down the observations that you can take care from this particular two part. Now, if you will observe very carefully, okay, in the particular image, now let me take you through this one. Now I can see that yes, there are three points A, B, C. Those are my vertices that I have got out here. Then you will see that yes, there are three lines are also there. Okay, now do you know anything about the order of these lines? Now that's the question you need to ask yourself. What can you say about the direction about these points or these lines which are present? Now, direction specifically, it has to be for the lines, not for the points. So one has to remember orders and directions for the lines. Now we will have to look very carefully and see, are there any orders for these particular points? Are there any directions given for these lines for me? Okay, in this image, then you will see that there are no directions and no orders for the wedges and the vertices. Now that is very clearly we can observe it. So there are, thing is that there are no arrows in this. That's what you will have to understand. Now coming to the next image. Now look here. What are your immediate observations out here? Okay, I have got ABC, three points, number one. Number two, I can see that the line is moving from A to B. Then I have one more line moving from B to C. Then I can say there is third line which is moving from C to A. Now, can you see the difference between the prior image and this image? The difference is between the arrows, the point through which it is moving, in which direction you are able to understand. So you will see that there are three points of vertices, namely A, B, C. You will do it immediately. What are the edges now? Now you will be focused on the lines and the arrows. So first line, and then you will be immediately, you will definitely perceive the arrow. You are going to see that arrow direction, which is it. Now thus there are three edges. What are they? A and B, B and C, C and A. So can you see the differences between now from the prior one, wherein I discussed about the, I introduced to you what I call it as edges and vertices, and now I have come over and I'm discussing with you with reference to the lines and point and the arrows for that particular line in which way it is moving to. So three things are there that you need to understand in this particular small session from my side. More to go in the next one, and I'll be introducing more jargon which is associated to the social network analysis. Till then, thanks and take care. Bye.